Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. I'm moving on to my next two guests. I've got David Nutt, who is a former clinical director of the National Institute of Alcohol Abuse and Alcoholism in Washington, D.C., and Anthony Tennyson, who's the CEO of Awaken Life Sciences. Welcome, guys. Welcome to the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, thank you guys for being here. We've got just a little bit of time, so I need to dive into this, and I'm going to start with you, Anthony. Why is finding a treatment for alcohol abuse on the agenda at this conference that you're attending?
It's on the agenda at the conference today because alcohol addiction, it's a chronic disease that affects many millions of Americans each year. However, the success rates for treatments tend to be quite poor. Anywhere up to 3 out of 4 people are back drinking alcohol within 12 months of seeking treatment. As far as we're concerned, that's not good enough.
But Professor Nutt, I'm sorry to interrupt you. Professor Nutt, can you talk about the latest research and treatment for alcohol abuse and disorders that they're talking about at the conference?
Yes, so at the conference this afternoon, I'm going to be presenting on two trials that Awaken have done, which have the ability to completely disrupt the processes of the brain which perpetuate addiction. So this is a real revolution in terms of treatment. There's almost been no innovation in alcoholism treatment in the last 40 years, but now where things have changed. And we're using psychedelic medicine to essentially help the alcoholic's brain reset to a situation where it's no longer craving alcohol or going through the behavioral processes of seeking alcohol. And our studies that we will talk about this afternoon show that we can get up to 3 times better outcomes over the course of a year with this approach than conventional approaches.
Anthony, I know you didn't bring up psychedelics, but what are psychedelics and are they gaining broader acceptance?
Well, I tell you what, David, why don't you answer the question about what psychedelics are, and then I can take the piece about are they gaining more traction?
David, what are psychedelics?
Psychedelics are drugs which basically change the way the brain works and allow people to get insights into the way their brain has not been working properly. And then the drugs we're using in our therapy are ketamine and MDMA, but of course other psychedelics are drugs like psilocybin.
Okay.
They're gaining more traction because there's a strong body of evidence emerging from clinical trials now that proves that that psychedelic-assisted therapy has the ability to be much, much more effective at treating addiction. And so what we're doing is we're harnessing that to provide new hope for individuals, families, and communities who have been so negatively affected by addiction over the years. And, treatments, whilst they're, some treatments are good, but they're not always as effective as perhaps they could be. And so we're working hard every day to change that. And the best place for your viewers to find out more information, it's our website, awakenlifesciences.com. And that's Awaken Life Sciences, spelled AWKN, awakenlifesciences.com.
I look forward to seeing some of the great work that's going to come out of this conference. I want to thank you guys for stopping before and during the conference to talk to my audience about this, because it's a very pervasive problem, and I'm glad someone's working on answers. I want to thank you both for being my guest on the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you very much, Valder. It's been a pleasure.
I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.